Oh, hello, Jolly. Next game is Shadow Warriors. So that is basically Ninja Gaiden 1. Here we go again. So yesterday I made it to Act 5. In the second maze in Act 5. In Paris. Is this better than... Yeah, it is. But this one also has a maze that's... Yeah. For me it was confusing, but... In Act 5, that maze is... the second part of the maze. Hopefully we can get through that one. Golgo 13 had one maze that was really annoying. A long one. To shoot there, okay. Have you played this before, Charlie? Oh, hello, Gizzy. Thank you for good luck. Also, GG on Pirates. Not yet? Okay. Back to maze. I didn't. What was it? I checked. You were can. I checked the video. You were a council member? This. Okay. First floor is here. Okay. A long entrance. Hello, Gekko. Floor 2. Mailman Gizzy. Okay, facing south. Okay, we're there. Oh, come on, man. Oh, I can't shoot. Now, where is this? I don't know where they start you. Wait, is this the right way? Maybe, maybe. Or maybe not. Okay, I think I am on. What? This correct? Oh, hello, Skythrider. Didn't know the NES ran Doom. Me neither. It's so frustrating. They just spawn you somewhere. I don't know where. No, I don't know. There's a map in the manual. So there's maps in the manual, but I don't know where. There's so many doors and similar places. So I'm not sure. And there's in this area there's four floors. So this is, I'm not sure if this is the first floor or not. Because I died on floor two and they spawn you somewhere. I don't know where. I'm trying to figure out where am I? Where the fuck am I? It's not there. Oh, I think I know where it is, where I am now. I have to go. Yeah. In here. And then no, that's the wrong door. This door. Also, Golgo 13, the first one, also has mazes. And one of the mazes were so stupid. I have to use the online map. It took so long to do that one. Because there's so many floors, and you have to like. And there's four or five places you can end up. And you take one staircase and you have to go down and up and you end up somewhere else, and it was very confusing. I tried it without using the map first, but it was so confusing. It took forever. Oh, hello, Noah Riggs. With my autistic brain, this is what I feel, what it feels like going into any new building. Yeah. You have to go through that door here. Okay, now we're on the second floor. What is weird here is like. It says Act 1, and they show you floor 3 and 2 first, and then next page is floor 4 and 1. Why don't they have it in order in the manual? Facing south. I have to go west, right? Yeah, west. Yeah, we're in that door. Almost dead. Third floor. Right back the cat. I have to let in the cat. Okay. Okay, I didn't remember this part. So many doors here. Fourth floor. Okay, let's see. Hello, big boss. Boss time. Oh, I figured out that yesterday, that strat. This is the first level. Crazy. I have to. Now we have to leave this place. Because I was thinking of leaving my NES on overnight, but I didn't want to do that. Wait, where is this? South? What the? Oh. Wait, was it down? Yeah, down. Floor 3. This one. Facing south. Then we go. Yeah. Now we're back in floor 1. Okay, this should be the end of the level. Oh, hello, Kumadus. Act 1 clear. Escape. Oh, this is the car stage, is it? Yeah, thank you for good luck. Okay, the next maze is in Act 3. So there's mazes in Act 1, 3, and 5. The 5 is the worst one though. Nice spawn there. Oh yeah, this one. Okay, this one you have only one shot. Oh, first try. First try. This game just has every possible gameplay style. Yeah, it has a variety. Oh, I'm a good. Oh. Is this the... Hello, Foxy Man. I hate those. I'm so bad at Megaton Conspiracy, I have to always yell, come on. Come on, man, resort to long and resort to long baseball games. It's going okay. Yesterday I was at Act 5, but it was so late I had to call it. So we're trying to get back there. I was stuck on that maze. I'm mad. Hello, Ryu. Walking casually with your hands in the pockets. Oh, we're back here. So of the enemy placement. Oh, hello, Error. The only way to walk by tons of ninjas is trying to kill. Yeah. Walking with your hands in the pocket. Okay, going to Kabul. This is the end of Act 3, if I remember correctly. That was the end of Act 3. Orient Express, Act 4. Or you start over. Nice. Are you Ahman Khan? Act 4 clear. We're in now we're back at Act 5, which I didn't I didn't clear this one. Got to the second maze. Hehehe jumping things, or whatever they are. Wow. Made it there first try. That's good. All right, now this place. Ugh. I get some health here? I don't have any health. What is that? What was that? What is that thing? I found that yesterday, but I still don't know what it does, and it doesn't say anything in the manual what it is. Oh, infrared scope. Oh, it's an infrared scope. Allows you to see what is normally invisible to the naked eye. If you change floors, you can no longer use this scope. Infrared scope. Okay. We're pointing to the east and there's a door to the north. Going straight. This door. Okay. Hello, Tegarch. Okay, so that's the first part of the maze. But there is not many health pickups. Nice. Nice placement there. Can't I just... The game is fine, just that one maze I didn't get through yesterday. Why are you doing that? Why are you? Why are you doing that? You're sliding off the edge. Why are you doing that? Those jumping enemies. Did you see that spawn? He spawned right there? Okay, this is the final maze. And it's a stupid one. Nothing from that. Okay, so this is... Where is this? This maze I could not get through yesterday. Fuck is this? Oh. Is it? Okay, where is this now? There's a door to the east. Door to the south. Oh yes, we made it out. Oh, I was so stuck on that one yesterday. Hello, Corinthians top team. So, there is no more maps in the manual to look at. Hopefully, that was the last one. Wow, that was fair. How the fuck do I deal with that one? that worked somehow. Nice. Hello, Runrin. Those kangaroos looks those are annoying. So that is Dr. Barrows. Wow, that this sound is oh, those jumps. Casually walking with his hands in his pocket, like, no hurry. Oh my god, that miss? Really? That jump is... you can barely make that. How the f- Are you kidding? We're back at the maze! No! We're back at the maze. Thought we were done here. Where is... This way. And then three have to move east. No, yeah. Okay, second floor. Then we're all the way over there. Was it this one? More jumping. Why can't you run? Oh my God, the other maze! The other maze? Really? Vậy nhá. Oh, more of this. made it. We made it out at least. What was that, man? I didn't have time to shoot there. I just game over. Straight. Oh, come on. You have to start the whole stage over, back at the beginning of the stage. And did you see the wind? It was 18. That was... something. That jump there is insane. Have to watch this map because I'm getting lost. Yeah, I don't have many seconds to shoot there. I just have to shoot. Okay. Second floor. No, first floor. Right? Thank you. Oh, this stupid thing again. Where did it go? Finally, the map. Oh, that's the guy I have to shoot. Okay. By the United Nations, Hitler's Heavy. Act 5. Yes! We made Act 5. That was a tough stage. Hopefully, we're done with the mazes. Thank you for the clip. There's been another security leak. It's James. He's got the satellite capture documents and is going to defect to the Soviet Union. He shot me and ran because he was afraid of being found out. Duke, I have one last request. Could you get James for me? He'll be trying to get out of Istanbul airport on Aeroflot. Please, you're the only one I can ask to do this. Get him before he makes it to the plane. I'll get him. Thank you. I can't give you a reward, you know. I'm in debt to you. Thank you, Duke. I wish we could have met under better circumstances. Another car stage, huh? Looks like I'm hitting myself, but okay. There he is. What the? Here we go again. Really? third time lucky, maybe. There we go. Die, fiend. An NES game with that graphic scene in there. Now, thank you for the GGs, Corinthians Top Team, Kekkonen, Big Boss, Commodus, NES Atlas, Ryu. This was much better than GoGo 13. I thought this game was pretty good, but the maze, the Act 5 maze was a bit annoying. Thanks, Eruteki. Alright. That concludes that game. Any plans for Gemfire? It's gonna be this month. Thanks, Tiagarch, Nesredim, How to Grind. And Glenn. We're gonna do a raffle. I thought this game was much better than I thought. Yeah, thanks, Dakri. Hello, also hello. Let's start the raffle here. And we'll call it after that. Next game is gonna be Shadow Warriors, which is called Ninja Gaiden in the US. It's called Shadow Warriors here. So we're gonna do that
I'm bad.
Next time.